It is you that is not enough for them. My little daughter, my second daughter, I don't wake up this morning, prepare to go to church. My wife called me. I said, come on. My daughter has eat all the, that is medicine for rats. Because you know, heat could not allow us to sleep well. So we used to open our door so that we'd be receiving praise. So he called me and said, look at Amanda has beat all the poison.
Last person.
I said, why do you put this thing in there? Why you you have to keep it in a hidden place, not where children, you know, children sometimes they can pick anything and start eating. Why do you keep this thing openly like this? That's what they're looking at you. It's okay, no problem. I went there and get the water and pray again and drop that water inside her mouth. Since morning, up to now, something happened to her. Yes.
Thank you.
Hello, mommy.
Hello.
How was Amanda? How is Amanda? Can you think Amanda?